Army. Veteran.
Chief Warrant Officer 4, United States Marine Corps.
It doesn't matter in the civilian world.
Pull up Marine Corps org. You may not wear panties.
Okay. Where's your supervisor, Brent, that you're kicking somebody out the store for having on a uniform in the Marine?
His son is a Marine.
It doesn't matter. Where's the supervisor at? So you're refusing to serve him?
I'm not refusing to serve him. I'm just telling
okay.
him to take that.
How you came at him is so disrespectful. Okay? You could have told him, pulled him to the side if you felt that way about your Marine Corps. I feel the same way about my Army, but I'm not going to allow you to disrespect that man like that by talking to him like that. Where's your supervisor at? Because you're saying you're not going to serve him because he has on a United States uniform on.
He does, but he didn't earn that. I earned it.
13 months in Afghanistan. It doesn't matter. We all fought. It doesn't matter. Are you denying that man food because he's here?
Rick,
are you serious? Where's the supervisor at?
You want me to call him?
You can call him, yes. Yes.
I'm not denying him food. I just said he
needs to take that. Regardless, you are not kicking a man out the store unless your supervisor do it.
I just asked him to remove the blouse.
You said he's not going to be in this store with that uniform on, saying if he doesn't take that uniform off, he's not allowed to be in this store. You're not going to serve him. The way you're coming at him is totally disrespectful. You could have came at it a whole nother way. Now we can move forward with the discussion because we are hungry and it's not about that, okay?
Okay, can you ask him to please take that blouse
no.
off?
Why no.
matter?
Because it's
why?
My uniform.
Like
it's
why?
Mine.
It don't matter.
Okay, so who you fighting for? When you was there, who was you fighting for?
Well, he didn't earn that.
Who was you fighting for? Was you fighting for him? It should not matter. We all the same color green. It don't matter. It doesn't matter. Where's your supervisor? I'm done talking about it. If you don't want to serve, get somebody that want to serve.
Rick, stop trying to change the way you've been interested.
No, that's fucking totally disrespectful. I get 13 months in Afghanistan, 7 months in Kuwait. He can put on whatever uniform he wants to. I fought for that freedom and that right, regardless. You are not going to do that to him.
Why are you selling? Why are you selling? Because
you bought it at a thrift store or something. Because my uniform doesn't.
It doesn't matter. Listen, you have customers here right now ready to serve. You're not in the Marines at this time. You are working in a deli, and it's...
It doesn't matter.
You are not. People is ready to eat. Can you serve?
Chill out, man. Like, she got...
I don't want to eat that.